Hello into my factory.
Yesterday, I all day worked at this adjustment for my workshop. It's a device for my surface grinder. And why I make it? I make it for wooden planer blades shaping or grinding. The wooden planer blades are not so thick, and they are small ones, and you know, and then when it grind, they are vibrating and makes problems. So, and then I make this with a pocket where I can set this blade right here, and by some clamp it. A little bit later I go to store and buy a treat rod and couple of nuts for this. So looks a clamp. It's homemade. This work I done on my smile milling machine. So a little bit later I finish them by angle grinder. I hope you can see the surfaces is smooth enough. But yesterday morning this piece was a piece of scrap in scrapyard. I grind it so to this smile surface also is grinded. It take my nerves very so, but I done it. Places for treats. Only one surface that I not to grind is ends, but another surface is green, so it looks my new adjustment for grinder. And another blade, I can work on this wooden planar blades. I already make it something like that for wood chipper blades. It's a fast clamp, and clamp is on spring, but here I is just so I can just walk a job. So I hope in next video I set on grinding these blades, and we can see how this works in action. Thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.